me, particularly around the phrase, it's coming home. Now, what would it mean to you guys to stop it coming home tomorrow night?
Has it ever been home? I don't know, have you ever won it?
1966 it was home.
Well, was that not the World Cup?
Yeah, exactly, but I'm saying that, but the whole thing about the national tournament finally coming home, finally the actual success this country craves, what would it mean to you to stop that coming home?
To be honest, I haven't given any thought to what it would mean to stop England more than what it would do for Denmark.